did about Beautiful Sin, the reggae version of the song, which was created right at this place in the studio. And we're about to go inside, you know, and just see, you know, the place and the whole, you know, the energy of how the song came about. It's on Apple, but follow me in the studio and we'll see the place.
It's a beautiful sin, Orisha sound. Working on beautiful sin is I mean an experience where we experiment Orisha sounds, pop house style and reggae. The track was actually voice and a dance beat, but me and Shelke decide, you know, we want to fuse it with reggae. First time you hear the track, first thing come to mind, yeah, this is a hit. You know, it's gonna be a big track. So we're excited to work on it. And so right away we link up with Spider, our chief musician, Bad Keyboard, and we decided to work on it.
So young people reggae.
Young
people, reggae, right across the world. Respect to the elders, them. Respect to everyone who set it free. But we are creative with our reggae.
New song. You see? The original you can find on iTunes and everywhere, worldwide. The song is doing good in Canada, UK, and Europe, States, and. And now we push the song to something different, you know, to some different new horizons. We gave it some reggae flavor.